Hello everyone, here I'm showing a very simple hack that can make even when you are very busy. So here I pre-cut background with rectangle cut dies. I use an eco part paper from this kit with sunset theme. Also, I cut this paper for ocean, and to make waves, I just use scallop cut dies upside down. All cuts I attach it to one rectangle paper to make perfect size for this card. This background I want to add cloud with See You Soon cloud stamp and white pigment ink from Simon Says stamp. The sentiment subject for this card will be See You Soon. Also, I'm not forgetting about seagulls and stamping them with intense black ink. Now I want to frame this background with black paper, and I think I should cheer up this background with some sequins, and I found those. Not very pretty, I like it. The question is, I'm not sure what color of cardstock will be better, yellow or white. I'd like to know what do you think, and write a comment below. I will be very appreciated to know your opinion. Here's all my 5 cards idea from July kit. I enjoyed this summer and colorful mix. Is there any one of your most favorite? I hope so. Now I cannot wait for next monthly kit, which will reveal very soon. Hope you enjoyed my videos and see you next month!